It's not a disease, it's a choice that you take, and the chemicals they take to a place that you'd rather be. If anybody knows this, it's me.
Good enough now.